heard of locally made products, but what if we told you that something that might be in your fridge right now was created in a local high school chemistry class?
12 News' Hillary Mint shows us the one-of-a-kind project in Oak Creek, teaching and tasting success.
Go have fun.
It's everything you'd expect in a high school chemistry lab. Molecule models, flasks, even periodic table t-shirts. But this Oak Creek AP Chem class has turned into a soft drink lab.
I think it's pretty fun. I think it's a lot of fun, actually.
Mixing, measuring, tasting. Finding that right concoction.
It's a little harder than it looks.
Aw, shoot. I put too much lemon in. One little thing off could really mean, could change the entire flavor.
And the winning batch will be sold in several Oak Creek grocery stores.
What's your concoction for tomorrow?
Teacher Jim Buss got the idea from a job he had 30 years ago when he worked in the labs at Miller Brewing. And a few years ago, he turned to Oak Creek's own Black Bear Bottling to make his vision a reality.
They said, we've never heard of an actual high school science class, an AP chemistry class, actually formulate a soda from scratch.
Former students have created three flavors and already sold thousands of bottles.
We need three of these, right?
This year, several teams of students are each working on a formula for blue raspberry lemonade. Other students in the marketing class then handle labels and promotions.
And the finished product winds up right here on the shelves at your local grocery store. And the money from every bottle sold goes right back to the students.
In the form of a scholarship to possibly future food scientists or chemists at Oak Creek High. But for these students,
pretty confident with that one.
Their pride is priceless.
Whoever soda wins, I probably will be the number one customer just because I'd be biased. Like, I helped make that.
A life lesson sure to extend far beyond the classroom and the soda aisles. In Oak Creek, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.
Black Bear executives will choose the winning blue raspberry lemonade. They'll make the announcement next week, and of course, we'll be sure to follow up and let you know.